Hey, I think the camera's rolling. Is the light on? Okay, here we go. Let's do this. G'day, Shredders of the World. It's your mate Scotty here with another hit of Shred Again. Now, we might have broken into the slalom run for a little downhill mayhem. We did. But maybe they let us in. They didn't. But who's to say? So, we're going to look for some trouble while no one else is looking. Let's drop.
Another episode of what happened on Xbox this week. We got some high speed chases. We got some battlefield clips here. Lots of tank action. Seems like we like the tank a lot more than most. Maybe a little bit of Jason. You know, it's a lot like pulling that game, Jason. Friday the 13th. You know, a lot of scenes. Let's start off with some battlefield 2042 action. It's a pretty sweet game. Yeah, we really like it. And let's check this out. Oh yeah, we got this awesome Sonic Goes
Every
with
day
it.
I'm shuffling.
Worry, be happy.
Tony Pepper here, and coming up, we got this high-speed race. It gets pretty intense. There might be a fight after the race. You never know. Things get pretty wild, but and here we go. Take it away, Bob.
We'll be right back.
Yes, take that, you horrible flag.
What are you two doing?
Uh-oh.
Seriously, what?
Sorry?
Wait, you two look familiar. Are you the Shreddageddon crew?
Maybe.
Your channel is terrible, but I love it. Listen, while I love the flag smash, you're wasting your time with this tiny kicker.
Hey, it's perfectly sized.
Breaking news, everybody. It appears a member of Vespucci, a muscle crew, he's on the loose, and he's wanted by the law. He's trying to escape right now to retrieve a couple packages that, maybe a member might have dropped during, recovery, probably, basically. We're not going to get into it, but anyways, we got this one opportunity here.
Speaking of opportunities, we just blew that one. What an interview.
Anyhow, back to this police report here. This guy better get away. Because if he loses that shit, we're going to be out some money. We don't have no money to finish submissions. We're going to get to these missions. A couple days here. Sometimes we take some time, we get a little late. We're taking that, we got to edit stuff. We gotta make space, we got to put up old film, we got to edit new film. Speaking of new film, well, he's about to get busted, I think. Well, there he goes. He's pulling off with the cop car. Oh, he's getting away. High-speed pursuit. He's pulling off. He's going to make a run for it. This next episode of Battlefield is brought to you by Hulk Hogan. He's taking a shit. Here we go.
Suffering by drug and alcoholic sex with women. But when you do these things to look, that you become an addict and must get back in touch. It's all up to you, cause with this plan you can change your life today. You don't have to spend your life addicted to smack, homeless on the streets giving handjobs for crack. Follow my plan and very soon you will say it's easy, cause step one, instead of ass, say buns, like kiss my buns or your buns whole. Step two, said shit, say poo, as in bull poo, head in this poo is cold. Step three, with bitch, drop the tea, cause Vic is black for generosity. Step four, don't say fuck anymore, cause fuck is the worst word that you can say. So just use the word okay.
We can do it, it's all up to us, okay.
Okay.
With a plan, we can change our lives today.
You can change it today.
We don't have to spend our lives, you're not being
trash. Homeless on the streets, giving handjobs for cash. Follow this plan and very soon you will say it's easy, I'm good. Step one,
instead of ass,
I kiss my buns,
now your buns, hey.
Step two,
it's ass, say poo, ass and poo, 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 and this poo is cold.
Step three,
with this company, cause it gives them more generosity.
Step four,
don't say fuck anymore, cause fuck
is the worst word that you can say.
Fuck is the worst word that you can say. Shouldn't say fuck, no, shouldn't say fuck, fuck, no.
Prepare to get gold.
Oh my god! You killed Kenny! You bastard!
Well, I guess you can light a fart on fire, huh?
No!